And coming out of Mifflinburg, the barnyard kid at TJ Book will line up this 1066. And we're gonna have about a dozen tractors this class to go up against him. So come on, barnyard kid. We've got a good class of tractors here with this mouth down here as well. Get a good distance. Clint currently number 7 on the points board. They've got two more pulls after here, Selinsgrove. They'll be at the Beaver Fair on the 23rd of September and then on finals night on the 7th of October. Panel back it down before the safety mark and bring it back around. Another opportunity. So thank you again to Hackenberg's Garage, 570-374-8246. Outside of Craterville. Okay, we got some green light. There we go.
Compton just didn't sound right there. I mean, he can go back and take a second attempt.
And the fans out there, you can turn your FM radio in your car or truck to 107.7. So once again, Brandon Ewing.
Not what he was looking for, fans. Let's give him a tough luck round of applause. At 181.30. Green is out for Matt Sudol. Mark to lead 307.05. At 277.55. Tough luck, round of applause. Pull off tractor, please. Pull off tractor. Two wins. All right, let's see what DJ can do. Mark Bradish, 304.41. 3.95. Our test for Noah Hostetler, 2004 Ford called Not a Coil. Well, he does get a second attempt. Every puller gets two attempts. I will start naming them after we pull this truck. Looking for. Now he is the test puller, so he has the option of dropping this hook and coming back later on in the class. See, he calls it Mighty Max. Currently sitting number six in points. Chairmark Ford fans. Thank you. Bronco's home record. Well, let's see what the Ford can do. He calls it the problem child. Think out front at 295.18. Well, let's see what the points leader can do. Nick Kinnaman and the Devil's Hooker. Green is out for Justin Horse. Harris couldn't seem to keep it up there on the boost there, fans. We'll see if he can get her back for a second attempt. Got underneath the turbo there, fans. Tough luck for Justin. not the run he was looking for here tonight. Bright green flag.
Out there on the pile.
Unfortunately, Vans, not the run he was looking for, but fans, get out your tickets. We are going to have our second drawing for the bikes and pedal. All right, green light, green slide, looking for black smoke. Jeff Faust, case pending, reinstated. First of 12 in our class here tonight. As a regular on the interstate circuit. Thank you. Green light, green flag for Mac Joseph and the other half. The Duke family drivers of the Barnyard Kid, high on the hog and black stripe addiction. But right now, green light, green flag for Brent Baylor and Elvo B. Green is up for Matt Smokey Smith on black and blue out of Chambersburg. Sounded like we got underneath the turbo a little bit. Watching distance, 366.65, 366.65. Here comes DJ Boots, high on the hog. Score is out for Dave Becker. The Alashamas D21, he calls a light the fire. Looking for black smoke. Zachary Crayhill. First International of the class. The only alcohol-powered tractor in the class. Let's see what he can do. Jacob Edgar, out of Glen Rock, Pennsylvania. International, he calls the Patriot. Green flag for Josh Martin out of Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. The John Deere he calls Big Green. Pennsylvania, it's Corey Hoyt. Case 970, he calls stress case. For Aaron Bradish out of Roughsdale, Pennsylvania. The International, he calls M80. not what he was looking for, fans. Let's give him a tough luck round of applause. Coming all the way up here from Elizabethtown. We got any of the tow tractor guys? Out of Kingsley, Pennsylvania with
for the old first jet dog. Christmas.
Up next out of Belvedere, New Jersey. 77 Ford, he calls the last minute.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
292.31. That's that blue.
Okay, so Jake Egan is going to make another hook. I missed that. Sorry about that, folks.